I started comedy. I didn't have to find a voice like you little pussies out there. I gotta find my voice. I gotta figure out what makes me tick.
I went into a gay bar accidentally again. This big African-American black man came up to me and wanted to do horrible, terrible things to my ass. He said, I want to do horrible, terrible things to your ass, man. That's how I knew.